All right, everybody, welcome to Cleveland Beamer Sim Sports. This is another Six Sigma League race here at Hockenheim. This is the feature race. Unfortunately, I am not going to have the sprint race because my sim crashed during the last three laps when I was in the top five. So let's see how this one goes. I'm starting.
Do you have that high button?
Stone dead last at 27th place.
When you push it, does it just like scream?
It's a tall order.
Map it to something else. That's too accurate. Make it a macro for just saying hi in the chat.
I took the drink option button off when I realized it was going to cost me $1,600 to put in a drink bottle system.
I can do it for a lot cheaper than that. $1,000 that I can do for you.
Oh.
What a deal.
Come on, guys. Close up.
Canadian.
Come on, guys. Let's get a little closer.
Wow, I hate how this feels. Holy shit.
Well, that was something. What's up, Todd?
I see you, homie.
Okay. I hang this one on the inside. Take a couple more. I try to be nice to the tires.
Try to turn on my relative and it just started flashing. Yeah, it's based off my keyboard, that was annoying.
So we could have made it work, and I messed up. 27th to 16th in one lap isn't bad.
I'm good, man.
These positions are all going to be a lot harder to get. The outside. That was a nice little bump. Yeah, we're gonna be quite a bit slower than that. So we have the traffic. Okay. Just gotta try to get a car. Every lap. Unfortunately, I think I'm a little too far back this time for it. Smart to cover that off. That gave him room. Definitely don't want me to get to your inside. That was a big hit. There's no way I don't have damage.
Dude, this dude is so sketchy.
Dalton?
Yes.
Just gotta find a way to do a clean send. Okay, 10th position in 5 laps. I think anything from this point on is simply a bonus. Oh, stay in it. You could get him at the next one. All these guys are breaking early here. Nice.
Noise.
He drifted wide and I decided to go for it. We had a little touchy-touchy, but it was a 0x. Catching the rest of these guys is going to be a tall order.
Yes.
What lap do I have till Rich?
10.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
I still have time to spin.
I need the guy ahead of you to spin and just slow you down and slow everybody else down.
Least I could do, man. Yeah.
Basically, I need P1 to be my Pedro De La Rosa for my Flavio Briatore.
No, you need a Nelson Piquet Jr.
Oh, it was Piquet. That's right.
Dude, how am I getting off tracks there?
You're like half a tire's width too wide. I was just sitting here thinking, how is he not getting off tracks here? Thank you, sir.
Maybe I can learn something following you.
Don't do that.
Ryan, you probably know that you do have a lot of damage in the back of your car, but you're not feeling that already.
That was a little wide.
Smashed the inside curb.
You know, we are actually reeling the next two in.
You might be. I'm not anymore.
I'm slow.
Don't lose that toe, man. That'll work too. Unfortunately, I think that broke up the battle for third. So they're gonna be able to breeze away. Sorry to disappoint you, Rich.
Yeah, huge letdown. I have to find another teammate for the Sebring now. I don't think I can trust you.
Listen, I get it. You gotta have standards. Try to step out. All right. That was close. Back tires are protesting. Front tires are protesting. They're all protesting. Try to get to these guys as close to these guys as I can, and then we're gonna go for the undercut. First, we gotta stop making mistakes, because they are actually going at a pretty good pace. Though I think it's the damage probably slowing me down a little bit. Thank you.
missed my braking marker right there so bad.
Hit the next lap. Actually, screw it. I'm losing time to him. Push the tires just a little too hard. Brian got me. I don't know if that was the guy fighting Brandon or not. Thank you. too wide. Too wide, too much speed. That's how you lose the toe. Did somehow manage to get Brandon.
Ah, man, I got speeding on pit exit.
Oh, no. Yeah, these tires are dead.
As I came into the box.
Come on. Gotta get this Brian guy.
I said 15 and now it says 40. That sucks.
What?
Yeah, there's a bug in the penalty system right now. If you give a stop and go, it like holds for like adds time to the penalty as well.
You got lucky. You went way wide there. Not the ideal line. That sucked. So we have 15 minutes to figure this one out. Unless the two ahead come together, I don't foresee catching them. Not the state of these tires. will help. Sorry, Brian, didn't mean it to be that close.
Yeah, you're good. That was a little bit early on me. Trying to keep the tire cut down.
Yeah, all good. It's a tough task here. Again. He's putting in solid lap time, so either have to be patient, wait for him to make a mistake, or have to put a hell of a send in postage.
Yep, almost got taken out.
Does your guy's lap show 50?
Yes.
Yeah, but it's timed.
Okay.
Yeah, it just does that. And turn 2 might be the place to do it. Just gotta stay real close.
Morgan.
Aw, he pushed at my favorite place.
That sucks. Now I gotta pass that joke guy again, too.
Here it is. This is gonna be the move. Going for the over-under.
Yeah, sure.
Oh. All right.
I'm not gonna attack, I'm just gonna see if I can follow.
Cool beans. Was almost bad.
Same spot again, and he's gonna stop again.
Oh, I almost hit him.
Daniel is so slow into the hairpin if that's where you guys are.
No, we're at the back half. I need those two to keep fighting. Minutes ago, it's gonna be tough.
So annoyed right now, I was modulating tire temps and everything, just trying to cruise.
It's annoying, the dude in 10th just keeps running in super wide on turn one, and he's making up like 4/10 every time he does it.
That's something I'm pretty sure their race control will deal with if you bring it to their attention.
I can't really say anything because I had a bunch of them too. But I'm not gaining a bunch of time like he is.
It's all about when you get them. Come on. Oh, front said no. It's not the exit I needed. That was a solid 3/10 that just cost me. Come on, 3.9 seconds, and traffic. Still another bad exit. Thanks, man. All right, 3.5 seconds. 4 minutes to go. Thanks, Chris. Continue to be wide. Right, apex. Yeah, that was a tall order to ask to get into the podium.
And just had another one of the snaps.
Can't be mad at getting into the top five from 27th. Wish I managed these tires a little bit better. Might have had something for these guys at the end, but right now I'm losing them. They're just cruising now.
How many left have you ran the meatball?
Doesn't look like we're gonna get any more lap traffic help.
Should be able to run 3 laps, Steve, before it actually gives you a penalty.
Next lap is probably going to be the white flag.
Can you say last week you can clear meatballs then?
Stop, stop, stop.
Yep, that was only if they weren't going to run 3. I don't think, Steve, you're going to run more than 3, right?
Next lap should be white flag. Thanks, Todd.
I wasn't about to slow you down.
Appreciate you.
We were coming in the twisty bits.
It's all good. I don't think I'm gonna catch these guys in one lap.
Like this.
Man, that is so disappointing about the sprint race, because I was about to get a podium position there, but even if I didn't get it, I would have started fourth. And probably
I like the new dash in this race.
But that's racing.
Very Brendan.
It's a lot cleaner looking.
Yep. You could actually see the shift lights.
No!
Jim's smoking something, because there is no way. But hey, 27th to top 5. Definitely worse ways to finish a race.
Darn you, sausage curb.
Whew. All right, well.
Fun race, Daniel.
A little rough, but we got across the line. So hopefully I'd figure out why the PC got so mad. And have that corrected by the next race. Till then, my name is Morgan. It's Cleveland Beamer Sim Sports. Catch you next time.